G'day, ladies and gentlemen. It is James from James Jet Ventures, and I'm currently at Maitland in the Hunter Valley in New South Wales. This video will be about the steam train weekend, obviously, for the New England tour. Today we'll be travelling on the steam train from Maitland through to Werris Creek, which is not far from Tamworth. It's far north up that direction. And then I will be tomorrow chasing the steam train around Tamworth, doing the shuttles between Tamworth and up towards Armidale direction a little bit. So that should be pretty cool. But tomorrow we'll be obviously chasing them shuttles around. No, at the moment I'm just at Maitland, so steam train will be leaving at about 9:15 this morning. It's currently 8:15, about an hour to go. But just gonna grab some brekkie and then we'll head into the station and get it coming in and then jump on board, obviously. Anyway, guys, I hope you sit back and enjoy the video.
Thank you.
are, guys, now coming into Singleton, our first stop on this journey. Pick up a few more passengers, I believe, and then we'll continue on to Scone and then on to Werris Creek. And we've now been extended to Tamworth, so this service will now be going as far as Tamworth, and then it goes to Kootingal to stable overnight. And then tomorrow they're running shuttles between Kootingal and Tamworth. So yeah, that should be pretty good, guys. So you got an extra steam train length of the journey, which is pretty awesome, honestly. Anyway, we are coming into Singleton. ladies and gentlemen. We are cruising along at the moment near Brundye, but I have been offered the chance to chase the train from Werris Creek to Tamworth. So I'm going to get out of the train at Werris Creek and chase it between Werris Creek and Tamworth. So that should be good. Yeah, mate offered me the opportunity to do that. Anyway, we're cruising along pretty well at the moment. Yeah, we are not far from Arundai, and I'm sailing here to Werris Creek. And yeah, it's been a good journey so far. I've enjoyed it. Get ready for Ardglen, that's going to be a pretty awesome part of the journey. So I will see you shortly at Ardglen. Thank you. Been through Ardglen now, which is pretty awesome. That was a very nice climb up there, sounded pretty good. Just went through Willow Tree as well, and yeah, not too far off Werris Creek. So once we arrive at Werris Creek, we're basically going to chase the steam train from Werris Creek out to Tamworth, and then on to Kootingal as well, which is where it's stabling for tonight. Tomorrow I'll be running shuttles between Tamworth and Kootingal all day, so we'll obviously get that all day as well tomorrow, and different spots. Anyway, guys, yeah, I'll keep filming anyway some parts of the journey until we get to Werris Creek, and then from there we'll chase it.